Alright. Let's save before we cross the threshold. And boss fight. Son of a... Ow, 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 ow. Okay, now they're going. No, no, no. Invisibility. Unable to cast spells, that's good. Where the f- I feel like I was woefully unprepared for this. Do I have any health potions left? I need to give one to the wizard. Oh, son of a... And we're dead, and we're dead. Shit. Son of a... I can't hit anything! Ah! Glad I saved. God damn it! Are you serious? There we go. And Arden's dead. And... yeah. Best wizard ever? This is your time! I still have bombs. Where is he? Durk is dead. Island Master? What? I wasn't expecting you! I don't wanna fight you! You're scary! Ah, there we go. I can't get to the crystal, the door closed. Okay. It's time to do what we should have done in the first place. Brew up some fucking potions. Okay. So, let's take stock of our party. Nobody's particularly close to leveling up. I guess he's kind of close. But he'd still need 600 XP. Which is... we got to kill a lot of fucking turtles. Can I use the power of the crystal shield? No, I can't. Maybe if I give it to my wizard. Alright, well, we have more potions now. Let's try again. We have pretty much all the items. At least all the ones that we're gonna use. Of course, now that I know what's coming, I'm less eager to use up all of my bombs on this fucker. Look at him dancing in the corner like some sort of prick. Shit. Alright. Already I have a much better handle on this. As you can see, he is nearly dead. Part of it was the sucker punches I got in before he was even finished dusting off his stupid little leprechaun clothes. I think staying in this room was the right call. He doesn't seem to be using traps. Oh, son of a... what? Somebody's dead! Am I even hurting him? Please tell me I'm hurting him. He has some kind of shield again. Now, when I fought him the first time, the trick was that he summoned a bunch of minions and you had to beat them. So maybe if I kill his clones, he will give up and die. And his shield will go away. Let's try not to line ourselves up with any of these doorways, if possible. What kind of injury does Peanut have? No health regeneration, that's fantastic. Okay, I just hit him. Ow! No. No, 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 we're fucking blocked. Okay. Peanut's dead, and he's staying dead, because I'm all out of fucking pots. I think he just killed himself. It's going to be all up to you, best wizard ever. You are a better wizard than this guy. Come on. We gotta break out all the fucking stops. Zerg needs to hold the crystal shard in hand. Zerg needs a rechargeable item in hand. Boom! Alright. Foosh! That was a waste. Alright, I killed one of his clones there, I think. Shit. I'm not going after him. I think this is the safest room. I've got the most room to move around. I can't really get trapped in a corner. I can rest in the pit if I need to. Just so long as I keep moving, I'll be fine. Shit. Come on. Come on, you prick. Half of these are clones. I don't know if I'm doing anything. I'm running out of arrows is what I'm doing. Okay, that was the real one because it had a shield. Miss. Son of a... Yoink. Thirty-two damage. Shit. I wonder how hopeless it is to try and kill him with these little weak arrows. Come on. Best wizard ever is starving. He picked a good time for it. Okay. He's getting really aggressive all of a sudden. Durg is injured. clever. I did something smart. I used the crystal shield on the wizard to heal. Thank you for reminding me I can do that. I'm doing no damage to him. He is fucking me up. Okay. Shit. Should have made more potions. Shit, he's got a shield again! At least that doesn't hurt too much. Son of a bitch! Of course he fucking does. Hit him! Come take your lumps, you piece of shit! Why do spells injure me? Not fair. Ha! Ah, I don't know. The shield doesn't heal. Shit. This guy's really hard. Can I just fight the dragon again? Alright, we're out of energy. When are you gonna run out of mana, you piece of shit? This would be easier if I had an alchemist in my goddamn party, but I don't. Stupid party composition. What if I pick up my little orb? Does he go away? Does he give up? Of course it's not the real one. Why would it be the real one? There is no real one. They're all fake. I hear him. There he goes. I think I have to go get him. It's the only way. He's almost halfway dead. I'm almost all the way dead. Okay, here he is. Illusion. Out of energy. Ow. Ow! Why are there so many of you? Nope. Ow. Ow. Shh. Wrong way. Okay. This is safer than it looks. Probably the safest place to be in this whole goddamn fight. Why are there so many of you? For fuck's sake, take some damage, why don't ya? Wizard's dead. Game over. All right. So what have we learned? We've learned to use every single one of our little blue plants to make energy potions. So probably the best option we have is to just not get hit by this guy. Can't believe how much trouble I was having with this clown. He's easy mode. Unless he hides in that particular corner, I suppose. Come on. That's not the Grimrock dance. Learn to Grimrock. I move off, I will trick him into coming closer. Yes, he's standing in his own fucking poison. Ow. Ow, wizard's dead. Okay, he just teleported into his own goddamn thing. So, the trick here is to walk in circles until we regenerate all of our everything. Ow. There. Protection! That was a fake one. There's the real one. One of these has got to be him. Shit. I had him. All right, we're about where we were, and we've got a lot more items than we used to. One guy's dead. One health potion left. We have no health potions left. The meteor's not as good as it seems, because Dirk has no points invested in fire powers. The wizard would be really devastating with the meteor power, but he can't use it because he has no skill in weapons. And I don't know why I bothered healing fucking Peanut, and my wizard's dead, and I'm out of... Yeah, I'm out of fucking healing things. Well, that's it. I pretty much lose. I don't have healing anymore. Thank you. Oh, where did you come from? We're dead. We did get him really close, but we just lost the wrong party members. Well, Durg's enraged. Okay, so this is the real one because he has a shield. And now he's in there with his clone buddies. He has a key around his neck. It's probably what I'm fighting him for, is that fucking key. I don't know why I'm spending so much energy trying to fight him still. It's hopeless with only Durg. At least I hit really hard. Yeah, there we go. All right. I have a new plan. The new plan is we are giving the shield permanently to our wizard. So that he can use it to heal us. Because nobody else in the party can use it. So. See, I know how that room works, so I'm not worried about his tricks. This guy's fucking easy. Come get me. Trying to lure him out by not standing so close. If he unleashes those mosquitoes upon us, though, we're fucking dead. That was what got us the first time. Alright, so we did a bunch of damage while he was still whatever. So once again, let's try going after him. See what comes of that. Wizard's dead already. Wizard, we need you. You cannot die. You do not have my permission. It's not allowed. Alright, there's the real one. The real one actually doesn't seem to be that dangerous because he mostly does the push power. But it doesn't really hurt you if you're up against the wall. Fake. Let's go get the real one. Shit. I like how jumping in the spike pit is my defensive technique. How many charges do I have left on that? Not many. I do have some potions here. Shield potion. Interesting. That's a fake. Shit, he tricked me. He tricked me. I'm glad somebody mentioned the shield, because I didn't know what it did. Oh! There's too many of him! Alright, there's one less of him now. Hi, nerdling! Alright. Real one, where are you? Fuck. Hungry? Jesus. Now, of all times? Fighting for your life sure does work up a goddamn appetite. Best wizard ever is poisoned. We can fix that. Real one. Shield down. Oh, critical! 350 fucking damage. Peanut, I wish you were here to see this. Peanut didn't get a lick of that 10,000 XP. Ah. Wizards. Alright, this is going to best wizard ever, because he was clearly the breadwinner in that battle. Energy plus 50 requires concentration to disintegrate special attack. Hell yes. Master key, that's for Arden. A single shuriken, which we will give to Peanut. And what's this letter say? Testament. Island Master's Testament. Eons ago, when the world was still new, but intelligence had born, the ancestor spirits determined their work in this world was done. Before leaving this world, they gave the words of creation to the people, and among them to the first guardian of Nexus. I'm not 100% sure on the grammar in this paragraph. For the entire history of the world, the words have been kept in several secret places, always guarded by uninterrupted chain of guardians. When the previous guardian got weak and tired, a new one stepped up. But how to choose a strong and wise successor for this monumental task? 5,000 years ago, my predecessors found the Isle of Nex and determined it to be the safest place on Earth to keep the words of creation. A series of trials were invented to test the physical and mental abilities of randomly chosen individuals. Since then, countless men and women have been tested by the trials of the island, and now my time has come to step aside. I congratulate you for passing the final test. You are now ready to enter Nexus. Jonander of Malin Yira, Island Master, 1325 to 1487. Wait. Master key. And does this mean I can just open everything? So, okay, I'm ready to enter Nexus. Where's Nexus? I gotta find it. Let's equip this, because fuck yes. Let me test something. Ha! I can open everything. What's in here? Exactly one locked door is what's in here. Let's open it. Or two locked doors? Yoink. Yoink. Oh, the novelty! Lockpicks? Don't mind if I do. Kinda useless. They're entirely useless. Alright. I left the orb behind? I don't need the orb. It's where it needs to be. This is where we need to go. Ah? Island Master. That doesn't look like us. The hat does. Grimrock? Was that a map of Grimrock? Grimrock was the dungeon from the first game.